If you can speak more than one language, if you can read and write in two languages, it's the equivalent of having another scholastic degree. And why is that? It's because it opens up a whole new world to you professionally. Look, if you're happy with your job and if you're earning a living and doing something you love, well, then congratulations because you're one of the lucky few, and really, your time will be better spent doing what you do and not watching this video or reading my book. If, however, you're in a job that you're not happy with, if you want to start doing something on the side, earning some money on the side, if you want to see if you can start out on your own, if you want to be able to decide on your own hours so you can spend more time at home or with the family, or maybe you want to be location independent and you want to be able to work from anywhere, say the coffee shop down the street or even the beach, then this video might actually be for you. Right about now, I know what you're thinking. How many times have you seen videos where you have these people, these guys standing in front of the camera telling you, hey, you can earn a living online? Oh, they're standing in front of their Lamborghinis, their private libraries in their garages, or their private jets telling you how you can become a millionaire, many times over, billionaire, whatever, by working online. This is not one of those videos. I don't have a Lamborghini. I don't have a library in my garage. That's my bookcase. That's my library. Bought it at IKEA. It's a great bookcase, by the way. But the thing is, I do earn a living from freelance translation. And what was important to me at the beginning was to be able to be location independent. That was the thing that I cared most about. And so I've been able to earn a living from freelance translation while working out of Asia, out of Europe, and now I'm back in the States. And that's the thing. I haven't been traveling there. I've actually been living there, earning a living, living there, working on freelance translation. Now, it took me a long time to get there, but it really shouldn't have. Which brings me to this book. I was starting out blind. I didn't have anyone to guide me, to tell me what to do, what was correct, what wasn't correct, what would work, what wouldn't work. So I took a lot of wrong turns and I had a lot of fits and starts before I was actually able to continuously earn a living from this. Which all brings me to the book. Look, there are plenty of books out there on translation theory, on linguistics, on the technicalities of translating from one specific language to another language, on becoming a better translator. This isn't one of those books. This book deals purely with the freelance aspect of it. This book deals with working for yourself, sitting out on your own, finding clients, use your skills to actually get hired by these clients, earn repeat business from these clients, use these clients that you already have to find even more clients, and basically earn a living on your own. So in this way, you can earn a living and then you can pick your hours, you can pick the location you work from, and after a while, you can even pick which clients you want to work with. While I didn't have any guide to take me through the process, you do. This book is that guide. Here you're going to find step-by-step instructions for becoming a freelance translator, along with some tips and tricks of the trade that I've picked up along the way, as well as a lot of examples of mistakes I've made, so you don't have to make them. Maybe you don't like all this talk and all these promises or whatever it is. I know I'm kind of like that. So if you want something more concrete, here are some numbers. There are currently 53 million people doing freelance work in the US. That's 34% of the national workforce. The Bureau of Labor Statistics estimates that by 2020, they're going to be over 60 million. That's over 40% of the US workforce working as freelance professionals, independent professionals. In the UK, there are 1.4 million freelancers in all sectors, and this is a 14% increase in the last decade. While in the EU, there's been an increase of 45%, from just under 6.2 million to 8.9 million. And those are 2013 numbers, so they're even higher now. In fact, freelancers are the fastest growing group in the EU labor market. All of this is to say, if you want to earn a living from freelancing, now is the time to do so. And this book is your chance to use your language skills to their full potential. How to be a successful freelance translator. In this second edition, I've updated the sections of signingupforpros.com since they've changed their website. I've added some more tips and tricks. I've also answered questions that have come up on my YouTube channel, on Facebook, or on my Udemy course. And when you're done, I always appreciate a review, and I promise I do read all of them. Please let me know what you think. Let me know what your impressions are, what you think works, what might not work, what maybe should be changed. Really, I really appreciate all types of feedback. You can always email me. I have an email address there in the book, or you can comment here. If you do like the book, I always appreciate a review there on Amazon. Those help very much. Once again, how to be a successful freelance translator. And that's all from me. Buon lavoro.